Hey, you gotta be quick to fire and slow to hire. That's my message in today's Daily Dose, coming at you from the largest business conference in the world. It's the 10X event down here in the VIP Diamond area, and our team trip just got done. We're getting 3 days of 10X, 2 days of Grant Cardone's real estate training now. I'm fired up for it. We had a little mishap yesterday with our social media specialist and caught her in a tailspin of lies and ended up having to fire her. The lesson is, do it quickly. And a lot of times in the past, we've been too slow to do this. So I'm excited that we recognized it early, got rid of the person, and we obviously have some gaps in our hiring process, some things we need to work on, but we're always moving the ball forward, always improving, working hard, never looking back. So I'm excited to make those changes, and I'm excited about 10X. You can hear the crowd getting ready, the music getting ready. I think Grant Cardone's gonna parachute in. It's gonna be off the hook. I'll keep you guys updated. Give me a thumbs up if you like this. Hit that like button, write some comments, tell me what you want me to cover next, and share it with someone who needs to see it. I'll see you later, 10X, baby.
Hey, thanks for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, click that like button, click the subscribe button, turn on post notifications. I want you to keep getting this great content. And if you want even more exclusive content and direct access to Keri and myself, click here to learn about how to get a free trial period in our exclusive inner circle. Thanks again for watching, and I hope to see you again.